I'm just Ken, and where should I be at 10? Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is going to happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera? No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time. Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther! Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh. Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about? Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something. Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated. I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart.
You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark.
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grr. What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie? She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her.
This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to act it out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in yet.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out, I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my God, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline.
Good. I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off.
All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom.
How many did you get?
5,000!
Wow, baby!
This year, I'll be able to talk to you a lot, Daddy.
Actually, honey, I have to go on a business trip, but we can talk when I get back, okay?
Mommy, it's been 2 weeks. Haven't you heard from Daddy yet?
No, honey, I think something might have happened to your father.
Mommy?
Your mom needs surgery, but she doesn't have enough words to pay for it.
I can pay with mine.
Are you sure? It's gonna cost a lot of words.
So, is my mommy all better now?
Sweetheart, we tried all we could. Your mom didn't make it. We tracked down one of your relatives. This is your Aunt Hilda.
Hello.
She has a lot of words she can give to you.
She'll need to earn them.
Did you finish all of your chores today?
Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my...
Did you finish all of your chores today? Good, here you go.
Only three?
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my dad. What was this doing in the trash?
Ella, what is in your... Give me that! Get back! How dare you look through my trash, you nosy little child! Oh, what? You want me to give you more words now, hmm? Well, that won't be happening, and this letter isn't from your father, it's from someone pretending to be him. If you go through my trash one more time, you'll never get another word from me again. You missed a spot, Ella. I'm going to take a nap. You keep cleaning. See you later.
Now's my chance to find the letter. This has to be real. Aunt Hilda tricked him into giving all of his words to her, and now he's stranded? This whole time I thought he was dead. I have to help him, but I need words. I have to help him, but I need words.
Where are you off to? What are you... Oh, today's the first day of school. Well, have fun making friends with no words. Bye, Ella.
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm late for work, kid. Excuse me.
This isn't working. Hey, that old lady looks like she's about to...
Oh! Thank you, dear. I almost fell over. What's your name, dear? Oh, you don't have any words, do you? Well, I have plenty to spare. Here you go.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me.
Of course, honey. Use them wisely. What's that smirk on your face all about? Excuse me, I'm making dinner. Do you want some?
No, thank you.
How did you... Who gave you words? You know what? Let me see that notebook, you secretive little child. Will work for words? You thought you could lie to me? Think again. How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know. And I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason. Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally I could control your words.
You are sick, but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead. He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What? Well, then I can't have you doing that.
Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words. I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested, but are you okay?
I am now.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
3.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, 4 again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse
work.
Me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get?
4 again.
Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be, Queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, Princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help!
Oh, Princess, hey! I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the Queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you.
You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you.
In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we? Poor helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father. What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me.
The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal.
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am. My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear. Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work.
Are you kidding me? Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me? Don't be scared. Come on.
I just knocked somebody out. Or, I guess you did. Okay, yeah, I should probably go. Morning. I just wanted to say thank you for protecting me like that yesterday. So, I guess you can hear and see everything that I do?
Well, guess I'll take that as a yes.
Hey, would you stop that?
Hey, Mia.
Hi.
I like your dress.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have your snap?
Yeah, sure, it's...
Are you good?
Yeah, sorry about that. Why don't I just add you?
Okay, my username is... What the... Actually, never mind.
That was so embarrassing.
Move!
Ow!
Oh, I barely even pushed...
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot! Did you just...
No, I...
Zip it! You are gonna pay for my dry cleaning!
Why are you so aggressive?
I'm just trying to look out for you.
Well, please tone it down, because you're gonna get me in trouble.
On my way. We're gonna party hard tonight.
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's...
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
Yes.
You will control your soulmate's hand with your mind. You will now be able to see and hear everything your soulmate does. Some things will be censored for privacy reasons.
Oh, that's a relief.
Are you ready to switch now?
Yes.
She's in control of me now? Great! Just don't do anything dirty. Ah! Jeez, I was just kidding!
Oh, this is so fun.
Ready for the concert?
I sure am.
Who is she? Oh, no, he doesn't.
Whoa!
You good?
No, I'm fine. Chill, this is my sister.
Whoops.
Damn, and I thought I was overprotective.
Sorry, I guess we both kind of are. Why do we have to switch back? Oh, please, just be anything but my hand. Seriously? Listen, I just got a new job, and I cannot have you messing it up for me, okay? Hi, welcome to Happy Burger. How may I take your order?
Get me a cheeseburger.
Okay, and would you like a side of fries with that?
No, no thank you. Hey, I said no fries.
I am so sorry, ma'am. Let me fix that for you right now. Jerk.
Excuse me, are you talking to me?
No, ma'am, not you. Here is your food, ma'am, and I am very sorry for the misunderstanding.
You should be fired. How dare you?
No, ma'am, I am so sorry. That was not me.
I am gonna go speak to the manager, you weirdo.
No, ma'am, please wait.
Hand over your equipment.
Please, don't fire me.
Okay, maybe I won't if you, do me a little favor.
Babe, I got-
Don't you dare use any more of those words, understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you?
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead, and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many?
Actually, don't speak. I'll find out.
You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait.
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls. Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105?
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run! Ugh.
Todd, how dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We'll bring in you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him
Yes, Todd, get them! Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again, and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
Anytime.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off.
Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi.
She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared, you can trust me.
Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad? No, no, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help.
It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom!
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey?
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let. Me. Go.
Watch out, her laser! Get the glasses quickly! Bad kid.
Hurry, Doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop! Ugh. Mother's is going-
You dead. Oh my gosh, Mom! I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey, hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go- Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my! Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Nenere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.